Oh, what to play? What to play? We have so many games to play. Let's go fishing. I figured out how to fish properly now. So, yeah. And I tried using normal mode just to like see Wagwan. But it didn't really seem any different than realistic mode. So I don't know what's happening there. Guess realistic is the way to go. I did a lot of fishing off screen. So I could like practice and shit, right? So we unlocked boats. So let's unlock that. I have one more skill point. There we go. Let's get a new rod, maybe. Let's get the Kubutno. Kubutno. 238, level 8. I mean, level 2. Yo, this game has so many fish, eh? The Kubot. 371, level 3. Looks like a sniper rifle. Let's get it. Oh, I can't afford it? Okay, I see. Okay, let's just go fishing now. I got a boat, so that should be fun, maybe. I have to buy licenses for other areas. So we'll go back to the normal lake, but now we have a boat. Yay. And I changed the size of the floater in options to 200%. I think there's a little camera to show me what my floater looks like as well. Where's my boat at? Oh, look, I walked so far into the water. Okay, well, I don't want to be in the water like that. Can't even see that floater, I say it's 8 in the morning. Fuck, I don't want to go so low. Like, come on, game. Show me some good spots to fish. Oh, look. Does this work? No. I look like I'm crouching. I was standing here and getting my level ups. Look, there's a fish. Got it. Oh. This thing is pulling far. Holy shit. Oh my God. Okay. There it comes. Boom, rainbow trout. Sell that. Even when we sell it, we still get experience points. So that's a thing. All right, let's go again. Now I can actually see into the water. Now that the freaking sun is not reflecting off the lake. Shit, I forgot which way it was reeling in. This way, right? Oh, yeah, right. I got a fish. That is a small fish. Oh, I see a fish there. It's so hard to look into the water and see these fish, but they're there. Look, I see it. But it's just creeping my bait. Oh. Ha ha ha, look at that. The frogs are cheering for me. Oh. Oh. One. Oh, seriously? You're not gonna go for my bait? Wait, do I even have a bait? It looks like I have a bait. Look, the fish is coming. Premature. Oh, fuck. Underwater camera is not available and realistic. I didn't even know how to do that shit. I think I see a couple of fish there. But it's not biting my line. There's one approaching. Can't really see if he's biting it or not. Oh, I got it. Whoa, that shit is going far. Come on. Oh my god, it's fighting hard. Get over here. Oh, look how fat that is. Damn, son. This atmosphere is tripping me out. Look, there's a fish over there. But it just passed my line. Come on. Really? Oh, look, another one spawned. A tiny fish. Is that thing going for my line? Looks like it is. Look at it go. Nah, look how small that shit is. Look, there's a fish over there. Oh, never mind. Maybe there wasn't. That fish is going for it. Come to Papa Fishy. Come on. Come on. Ah, brown trout. All right. Catching a lot of fish out here with my piece of fly. None of that sissy mode. We're using real man mode, motherfucker. Real man mode. Is that a fish looking at my bait? Did I see that properly? My joystick makes me move all over the place. I didn't even know you were a fish, motherfucker. I thought you were my bait. Ugh. Oh, cutthroat. Look at that. Making money out here. We gotta get 300 to unlock the next area, so just gotta keep fishing. Fishing on expert mode. Spark a bogey while I'm fishing. Man's have to drive fucking 20 miles, 250 miles and shit just to go to a lake and fish. I just turn on my switch. Look, there's a fish over there. Is it coming from my bait, though? Looks like it. Oh, this one's a fighter. Holy shit. Bull trout. Get that money, boy. Get that money. Look, there's a fish over there. Sodom a creep up. Holy. Oh my God, that's so tiny. Should have let it go. I don't know why I'm catching these things. Mean, I'm catching them for the money, obviously, but I don't know. It seems like I was making more money before. Now I'm making peanuts. Maybe before I was catching some sick fish, I didn't even know it. Five in the morning. Been out here for a whole day just standing fishing. Oh, look, there's a fish. I notice my character nudges a bit also when the fish is biting. Whoa! Come on, character, reel that shit in. Come on. That shit's leaving. Get it. $6? Come on, game. Give me a good fish. Give me something good. Let me catching all these fish on real mode. And they're little shitty fish that you can't even see in the water. Just wait till I start catching fish that you can see. Look, there's a fish all the way over there. I don't know if it's gonna come for my bait. It looks like it's going toward it. Or it kind of detoured actually. Fuck. Shit. Damn. Well, it's still going on the path though. But it's not going in the direction. Look, there's another fish over there. But they're all so far from my bait. Damn, I can't even see my shit all the way out there. Come on, big fishes. Come on. Look, there's one approaching. Oh, it just dips at it. Oh, is that a fish right there? Oh. Okay. On, fishy. Come on, fishy. Oh. Oh, for sure. Look at it fighting its life. Brown trout, $24. Sick. All right, let's get out of here. I mean, I don't think we had to get out of there like that, but. Whatever. I thought this game had like some kind of fish incubator area. Some shit like that, I don't know. 300, yes. Powell Lake. Look, we could use our boat too. All right, let's go. Hopefully, my flies catch some fish in this area. Figure out how to use the boat. Oh shit, son. Was supposed to be the main purpose of this video, but guess we have to wait a little bit. Ultimate Fishing Simulator. All right. Snack bar. Why is my boat so far? Boat can be controlled using the L. To start fishing, press up. If you want to return to marina, press down. Okay. This is a fish radar. All right, hold on. This is a good spot. I don't really want to. Can I stand on a better? Oh, here we are. Yes, excellent. All right, we'll throw the line out this way. I know I'm supposed to probably come here with different bait, but I don't have money for bait right now. I'd have to do some fishing on my own time. Oh, look, there's a fish. Boom. Gotcha, fishy. Get over here. A bass. Ooh. Sick, bro. All right, I'm gonna call that video for now. Holy shit, look how many fish there are here. All right, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, yo, there's bare fish around here. But you know what? I probably don't have a good bait. That's probably the issue here. Oh, look, there's a fish right there. I went full speed up to my bait. Black crappie. Ah, the fucking crappy. All right, well, I think I'm gonna press down. Oh, look at that. That's interesting. All right, well, I'm gonna get out of here. That was cool. I don't know how many fish we caught, but I'm pretty sure it was a lot. Huh. I mean, obviously, it was a lot. It was probably like 10. Buy some bait. We need some bait. Float line length. Seventy-two sounds good. All right, well, hope y'all had fun fishing. And I'll see you later. Let's go to this screen actually. Okay. Oh, yeah, there. That's the screen.